Okay, ladies and gentlemen. I hope everybody's having a good day today. Today, I want to discuss something very telling. I came across this video. It was on my timeline. It's a Bobby Brown video. I'm not quite sure what it's called. Maybe On Our Own. Take Control is what's being chanted throughout the video. Is the chorus. But it's very interesting things happened in this video. We have Donald Trump here in this video at the 1 minute mark, coming out of the Trump Towers with the words, "How the Cards Fall." And I don't know if Bobby Brown is singing about, or not singing, maybe he's more or less rapping about someone or these Ghostbusters throwing a party for children, but all the while they're maybe sneaking underground, maybe taking these children, maybe? I'm not quite sure. Also, I noticed that they chime in on a Milky Way bar. Now, very telling. I'm gonna play some of this video. I'm gonna stop it and I'm gonna go forward. And, you know, talk about things in this video. Now, as you can see, here was well, it's pretty stupid here. I guess I'm new to this, so what I'm trying to say is, if you pay attention here, see what he's saying? He's saying that they were throwing a party for a bunch of children, but all the while, something about under the building. So he grabbed his proton pack with his boys, maybe, to stop all this evil. I'm not quite sure. See the Milky Way bar? Pay attention to that Milky Way bar. Really cool song. I really enjoyed growing up. Bobby was kind of one of my favorite guys. Had the haircut and everything. Now pay attention to the lyrics, which is incredibly deep. There you go. Donald Trump. Cards may fall. That we got to get it. And there's Christopher Reeve, the original Superman. Another telling sign. And he's saying that we have to take control. See how she's looking up in the sky? the words appearing in a back live stage show. It's like everyone's looking up at maybe aliens? Spirits, evil djinn, falling beings, maybe perhaps? Iman was gorgeous. That Naomi Campbell's something else, man. Name being on that Jeffrey Epstein's flight log is really, really creepy. Your mom was prettier. But somehow, she was higher up. Now listen to the rap. They're in control. Who's in control? Who's are these masters? Now, there's probably a lot of other things in this video that I haven't really picked out yet, but very interesting for these days and times. Hope you enjoy later.